This goes out to all my niggas. They call us white devil. White devil. White devil. White devil.
They call me white devil.
White devil.
They call me white devil.
Yo, yo. I'm reppin' the master race. That's why you see me rapping at a faster pace than you broke ass face. I roll with snakes and tempt you with riches. You bitches can't take the stakes. Make haste to your master's place before I hit you, whip you into shape. I'm white like paste with a handsome face. Hating on a nigga till he's erased. Like white out, I'm right out of hell. You know you got sold to sell to Caucasian corporations. That's true Mexicans and Haitians out of consideration. It's a Western invasion. Fuck the United Nations. I'm in league with the Masons and the Jews. But if I had to choose, I'd put a noose around every half-breed neck who disrespects my authority. Minorities can suck on my erection. I rig elections. I got the whole world paying me protection, deception, and intimidation. What did you expect from a Christian nation who worships me without knowing what they do? I shot MLK. I'll drop a bomb or two. Oh no, he didn't. Oh yes, he did. I'll lynch your husband and sell your kittens with products that obviously mock them. They all ran out and bought them out of stock. And the stocks of your life without chains or locks. And if you're not smoking rocks, all you do is play basketball and box. I know, because I caught it on Fox. Do any bitches interested in testing me? You can't mess with Manifest Destiny.
They call me White Devil.
White Devil.
White Devil.
White Devil.
They call me White Devil.
White Devil.
They call me White Devil.
White Devil. Second verse worse than the first. Red Durst sucks more black dick than Patty Hearst. That wicked works up a thirst for a squirt of Mamba in his mouth. Going down on the dirty south might get you herpes but not clout. Rip up blacks and sell it back, that's what America's all about. People say I discriminate, but I'll take a slave of any shade. From an octoroon to a spooky spade, that's how empires are made. I got the right to straight up rape your wife and buy your life at 3/5 of the price. Lock up your black son to live a trail of tears like Andrew Jackson is a fact, son. Kids are all crunk thugged out and hip hop, and pretty soon they'll all be drunk, drugged out and sharecropping. From popping and locking to shopping and jocking, mass consumer culture keeps the jungle bunnies hopping. But I ain't here to call y'all a bunch of dirty words. I'm here to serve and to observe how fucking absurd your whole race is. You're tasteless, but the disgrace is that it's racist to say this unless your face is black. I take it back. Keep breaking your backs for income tax as illegal as the weed that you deal to pay back all the debt that you're saddled with like a pack mule. You're a whack fool in a tracksuit. I ask you, why?